So much harder to be honest with yourself at 20-something. Wish I knew what I'm becoming and felt the ground while I was on it. Hoping, waiting on a moment, not knowing if it's coming or it's going. What if my best days are the days I've left behind? And what if the rest stays the same for all my life? I'm running with my eyes closed, so it goes. You live and then you die. But the hardest pill to swallow is the meantime. Are the best days just the ones that we survive?
Stays the same.